Hello, and welcome to another Let's Try. And today we're going to be trying out Niche, a genetic survival game. Another game I got from Keymailer, and this one was a kickstarted game. So, let's get started. Alright, let's start the story. Oh man, my arms. Did some exercising last night. Well, yesterday, and oh, my arms are tired. Ooh, this is lovely. Aww. Aww, they're so cute. I want a plush. No. Well, that's nature for ya. Circle of life, triangle of death. Oh! Oh my god, he's still alive. Oh, but he's alone. Oh. Look at my heartstrings. Oh. Look at that! Oh, he follows my hair! What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Okay. We have to get Adam. We have to get him off the island. Thank you. to talk. Oh, damn, I hit the wrong. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Oh, I get it. Adam and Eve. Yeah, mm-hmm. Do you want to join? Oh. And they like each other. Let's start a family. Yep. So the first thing they do when they meet? Well, they bang. Oh, I don't think we cracked the coconut. Oh, now you can move. You were just stunned. Well, there's a nest over in here. Oh. Oh, look at you! Aren't you adorable? Alright, so let's see. What can you do? Derp snout. My legs. What do we want that could be helpful? I say having good eyes would be really useful. God, I just love how they all move. It's just like do 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 do. God, that will never get old. Sorry, I like that. Although, should I be worried about the way he's spinning his head, like he's in the Poltergeist? All right, family tree. Okay, I see. So we have to adapt. So the story is basically we're trying to get to the next aisle. Get home. Nope. Well. You're adorable. Aww. Get some nuts. Yeah, we'll collect a lot of food and then when he's able to move around a little bit, we'll head to the next island. Oh, well, I see. Let's move to the next island. Well, at least he knows how to swim. Oh my god, did they all... Did I screw up? I screwed up. Ah. Okay, you know what? Okay. Maybe I want to start a new game. I want to start a new game of a new species anyway. Let's give this a shot. I screwed that up. I didn't know how to bring everybody with me. So we're just... I'm gonna start over. I'm gonna try this again. Okay, so we have Rare and Tata. So, what do you have the ability to do? Okay, fair enough. We must hunt. Just let her mate and ooh, what do we got down in there? I spy with my little eye something then looking tasty. Ow. Gonna be some more food around here. I'll run out of food. I'm trying to root up good food and we're not finding any. Yep, we're all gonna die out here. This is where we're gonna die. We're all gonna die. That's gonna be my fault because I'm an idiot. Yes, berries! Thank you. That's at least something, but too bad it's not gonna be enough. It's never enough. We're all gonna die here. The species has gone extinct. I guess it's an alright game. Maybe if I had more time to learn. Learn and understand how to actually play it, I might enjoy it a little more. I like the art style, it's pretty simple, it's nice, I mean. Well, let's see how much this is. $18. Suppose it's not too bad. A lot of people really seem to like it. Well, except a couple of other people. But for me, I don't think it's my kind of game. At least, not at the moment. Though, I have to admit, look at that picture of a bunch of Jar Jar Binks. Just, what in the hell? They look like Jackophosauruses. Alright. So, I guess that's it. See you next time.